For anyone at all who is seeking liberty, we welcome every stranger and we help him all we can. And now that we're in danger, we depend on every man. The stars and stripes are calling you to lend a helping hand. If you're through, so it's up to you to show just where you stand. What kind of an American are you? It's time to show what you intend to do. If they trample on old glory, will you think that they are right? Or will you stand behind your land and fight with all your might? What kind of an American are you? That's a question you'll have to answer to. If the Star-Spangled Banner don't make you stand and cheer, then what are you doing over here?
We have lost Objective George.
This country's been dead, but they'll find us prepared. And to try and gain our aid, not a penny will be spared. We are a friendly nation and we always look for peace. We've waited, hoping that this war would cease. And the atrocity won't take our current time. So now it's up to every man to make some sacrifice. What kind of American are you? It's time to know what you intend to do. If they trample our own glory, will you think that they are right? Or will you stand behind your land and fight with all your might? What kind of an American are you? Well, that's the question you'll have to answer to. If the Star-Spangled Banner don't make a stand and cheer, then what are you doing over here?